So this is the setup I came up with because I wanted to keep the conduit on the top of the ceiling so that I could pull it from that box, which mission complete. In this case, this was touching against the beam, so I had to add like an extension to it. So what I did is I added one to the pipe, one on top of that, make sure it was super tight so it wouldn't slip over here. Then I did another one on this side. Then I finally finalized with a quarter 20 and a beam clamp. Boom, boom. If it's a short pipe, that should be good, but added another one over here just for support.